Second row goes in. They're all set now. Signal given. Lure running. They're ready for a start, Strathalbyn. They're off. And Thunder Opal got away pretty well. Old mate Levi was last in a packed field going to the first turn. It's going to be a jam up. Getting around them quickly, Thunder Opal. And also on the outside, Victor Chad is with it. Victor Chad and Thunder Opal come to the home turn clear. Off over on the inside, Fast Dreamer. They're followed by Finally Booming. But Victor Chad, the bolter of the field, has got up to win here from Thunder Opal. Going to be tight for third. We had right up there, Fast Dreamer. Getting home late was Swift Lacey, finally booming in that bunch. Never a chance, old mate Levi. And Christie's boy was well back in the field. They've run 18.7 and the longest priced runner in the race, Victor Chad, for Ronnie Shadow. I think it was about $30 or $40. Victor Chad appears to have just won from Thunder Opal in the run home.